Hey guys, so my name is Ina, and today I will be changing a tire in the shop. This is something I've never done, but I've watched so many times, so I'm doing it with the guidance, of course, of Romel, one of the techs here. Here I go, rolling it over to the tire changing machine. You're going to take out the valve to release the air from the tire. That little thing sometimes comes flying on and you have to get on the rim. It's really frustrating. So here we are, creating space between the tire and the rims. You lift with your legs. Good job. Okay, so then you're going to put the thing in the center, thing in the middle to hold down the tire, again creating space. Now we're going to lubricate the tire to make sure that it comes off just a little bit easier. Now we're going to lift the tire above the little lip of the machine. There we go. Using the rod to push it down. And you're going to lubricate the rim now to put on the new tire. There's a new tire, here we go. So with the help of Romel, we're gonna push down this tire. And we got it, clapping. Embarrassing, all right. Now, this is a part that I really dislike, is putting air back into the tire. So when you're filling it up, it does like this really loud pop, like a gunshot, and it scares me every single time. So once we fill it up, we're going to put the valve back in to close up the little tire pressure valve there. And then now we're going to fill it up some more. And so now we're going to put it in this machine that helps us balance the tire, so lets us know if we need to add some weight. So I don't know if you knew this, but your tires have like little weight points, and it helps balance out the tires. So this machine tells us where we should put it. So it has like a little red line, like a little laser, and that's where you should put the weight depending on how much it tells you to put. So here it told me to put 1.25. And we're good to go. Here I go, rolling it back in front of all the mechanics. They're all really nice and they're so good at their job, and they're always like teaching me all the recording, so that's always fun. Again, lift with your legs. So in the same way that we took it off, we're gonna put it back on, going the same pattern, the star pattern. First you tighten it with the socket, and then you go with the drill. Voila! Have a great day, guys. Thanks for watching.